everybody. Thank you so much for coming. This is our first annual chamber event. We are going to try and raise some money to do something really cool for the kids. Don't really want to announce it yet, but it's going to be pretty awesome. So thanks for coming and supporting the Bayport Chamber. Tomorrow is the Wild Game Dinner. If you don't know what that's about, it's a $15 donation at the door. All kinds of good stuff. There's perch, there's walleye, bear, squirrel, possum, roadkill, whatever you picked up on the side of the road. It's all good. $15, you're not going to get all you can eat perch anywhere. So it is late perch. And all donation, again, we have silent auctions, raffles, all that good stuff. So tonight we are going to welcome Michael Brody. He is a stage hypnotist from?
His mother.
His mom. I like it. Trisha wins the door prize. So again, thank you very much. He's about an hour long, and then I did add a comedian that will be here about 8:05. So if we could keep the noise to a minimum, he is going to ask for some volunteers. I'll let him describe all that. But if we could just keep it down and let him do his thing. Anybody that's heckling him, I will ask to leave. Bye. And just enjoy your night, okay?
Hey, hey, good evening, everybody. How's everybody doing tonight? Everybody having fun? Good, because I'm looking for people to have a lot of fun. I'm looking for people who will just give themselves permission to have a lot of fun and use their imagination. All right, thanks for picking the other person. Good job. Okay. So, like I said, my name's Mike Brody, and I have about 8 chairs. And, you know, Melissa was saying that I was looking for very quiet people. I'm not looking for quiet. I'm looking for fun. I'm looking for having a blast. And that's what we're looking for. In fact, let me show you how simple it is to focus, even this early, it's 7 o'clock. I want you to try this. No, you're not going to be hypnotized, but, you know, I want everybody to try this, because if everybody does it, no one's going to look stupid, okay? So here's what I want you to do. Put your hands together just like this. Make sure your thumbs are crossed on top. Put two fingers about an inch apart, and everybody look at me. Now, if your hands are down here, it's not going to work. If your hands are in front of your eyes, it will. When I say the word go, I want you to focus on your fingers and watch what happens. Ready, set, go. The more and more you focus on your fingers, watch them get closer and closer together like a magnet. Feel them getting closer and closer. You have no idea why, but they do get closer the harder you concentrate. It's weird. It's strange. If you're looking at me, it ain't going to work. Keep going. Stop. All right. How many got closer? Raise your hands. Raise your hands. Oh, my goodness. The people who are raising their hands happen to be the people who would be hypnotized very fast. Congratulations. Now. And he's still working on it. Good job, brother. Can't you see him just walking down the road? Oh, this is so cool. All right, so really, it's really, really simple, really, really easy. And I'm telling you, you are going to have the most fun time. The best way to explain it, it's a journey into your imagination. And that's what we're going to take everybody into, a journey into their imagination to have a blast. So I'm going to look for, looks like 8 volunteers, people who are really pumped up, wanting to have fun. And the best part about it is, see, we're talking to people who were just wanting to know what to do and to be quiet. And I don't want quiet. So if you want to be hypnotized, all you got to do is this. I have two rules. Here's my first rule. If anybody's oversleeping, they just don't want to sleep right now, or they just want to sleep. Let me tell you right now, I'm not looking for that. Because the thing is, when you're hypnotized, you look like you're asleep, you feel like you're asleep, you're not asleep. You hear everything that's going on, you know everything that's going on. But if you look like you're asleep and you feel like you're asleep, and you fall asleep, you might fall asleep and you'll drool, it'll be embarrassing to them. Okay? Also, if you have an injury at all, any kind of injury, the hand injury, arm injury, the hair injury, I don't have that problem. any kind of injury, Don't get hypnotized. Why? Because when you're hypnotized, you focus on one thing and block everything else out. So if you have an injury, you could block that out. You know, if I said wave your arms in the air like you don't care if you have a broken arm, you won't feel it while you're hypnotized. But you sure will when you come out. So don't do it, okay? On the other hand, it's the most relaxing, incredible, amazing, wonderful experience you've felt in years. And this is what I'd like to do. I like the table to pick two people from the table to come on up here to have a blast. So come on up. We're looking for people to come up right now. Come on up right now and have a seat on the place right here. Come on. Have a seat. We're looking from Clap Top, excited people, wanted people to have a lot of fun right over here. We've got a few right over here. Get it there. Well, we got two more chairs. We have two more chairs. I'm looking for two more people who give themselves permission to be here because they still have a lot of fun. There we go, right over here. There we go. Yeah, we have a seat. Absolutely. Are you guys ready for some fun, people? I know you are. That's good. I hear. Are you people ready for some fun? Come on, if you're ready, say yeah. There we go. All right. All right, my friends. This is what we're going to do. All right, so congratulations. This is what we're going to do right now. I'm glad to have you here. I'd like to know who you are, get to know you just a little bit. Hi, my name is Mike. What is your name?
My name is Carrie.
Carrie. Who's with Carrie? Show me who's with... Come on, give me a yip, 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 yip. Woo! You make a great cheerleader. Hi, what is your name?
Hi, my name is Liz.
Liz, who's with Liz? I know what to expect. And what is your name?
Alicia.
Alicia, who's with Alicia? Rock on, rock on, very nice. And who? What is your name, sir?
Tim,
who's with Tim? Tim, you're very popular. Very proud of you. She's ready. Hi, what's your name?
Trish.
Who's with Trish? Wow, I wonder who that could be. Okay. Hey, what is your name?
Christian.
Who's with Christian? Same with Trish. Okay, great. What is your name, sir?
Jason.
Who's with Jason? I see you really want Jason to be hypnotized. I can see that right now. Yeah, we got him. Okay. Hi, what is your name?
Jessica.
Who's with Jessica? All right, very, very. You're with Jessica. Well, congratulations. I'm very happy for her. But yes, I can see that. I'm proud of you. Can I ask you a favor? Can I ask, let's see, you, sir, a favor? You stud of a guy. Come here. Could you change with this young lady right here? There you go, right over there. All right. And I noticed that you're not sitting next to your sister. Oh, I'm so glad you're sure now.
Thank you.
All right, here's what I'd like you to do. Everybody do me a favor, look at me. I'm honored to have you here. You are going to have the time of your life. I have to ask you and you a favor. If you do have hats, if you could turn, yes, you sir. The one with the hat, yes, the hat. If you have a hat, you turn it sideways or backwards?
Sideways.
Your choice. All right, people who have cameras, cell phones, take pictures of these people right here. Makes great blackmail. Okay. All right, here's what to do. Real simple, real easy. If you don't do me a favor, everybody look at me, please. Everybody take a deep breath in and out through your mouth. Excellent. I want to tell you the number one reason why people do not go under stage hypnosis. The people do not go under stage hypnosis are the people who focus on other things around them, like the person next to you or the people in the audience. The minute you start focusing on the person next to you or the people in the audience, this won't work. If you understand that, nod your head. You also understand my prerequisites. No one here is overly tired and no one here has any injuries. We're good, as it goes, ouch. Okay, everybody's good? Excellent. All right, I want to make sure you understand one important thing. When you're hypnotized, you look like you're asleep. You feel like you're asleep. You're not asleep. You know everything that's going on. You hear everything that's going on. But if you look like you're asleep and you feel like you're asleep, you're not gonna look like you look like right now. Most likely, someone's head is gonna be resting on your shoulders. Or your head's gonna rest on their shoulders. In other words, you're all gonna get to know each other very well. Congratulations, all right? All right, so here's what I ask of you people. We're gonna try this one more time. How many of you want a great show? If you want a great show, say yeah. All right, I'm gonna give you a great show. Here's what I ask of you for the next 5 minutes. For the next 5 minutes, nobody, absolutely nobody, please do not make a sound because I'm gonna have them try and focusing very hard. Also, if you have a cell phone, take as many pictures as you want. It makes great blackmail, okay? Go ahead. But if you're But do me a favor, no flash photography, no flash, okay? Okay, if you have a cell phone on you here, please turn it to silent or off. Everybody good? Okay, do me a favor, please sit up and back in your chairs. Put your feet in front of you, please. Excellent, right just like that. Everybody, once again, take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Excellent, that's gonna be very, very helpful. Now, the object of this is for you to be really, really letting yourself just having fun, okay? If I could ask one more favor, if you two could switch. You two could switch. Excellent. Thank you so very much. All right, once again, deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Excellent. This is what I'd like you to do. Forget about the people over here. Forget about the people over here. This is what I'd like you to do. I'd like you to focus on one of those lights right up there. I don't care which light it is, but focus on one of those lights. Keep focusing. Now, what I mean by focus, I mean absolutely 100% stare at those lights. Try not to blink. As you try not to blink, you should, just like a staring contest, your eyes should start getting tired. So as you keep, I want you to keep trying as hard as you can not to blink. Try not to blink. Because on the count of three, I'm gonna ask you to close your eyes. And when you close your eyes, oh my gosh, you're gonna feel a wonderful wave of relaxation flow through you. It's bound to happen because your eyes feel so good just to relax. So on the count of three, everybody's gonna take a deep breath in through your nose. And as you exhale slowly, you'll find your eyes closed. One, two, take a deep breath in. And now please close your eyes. Excellent. You should feel a wonderful wave of relaxation flowing through your body right now. Let your body just relax. Let your hands relax. Your arms, your shoulders, your neck, your head, your back, your legs. Now listen carefully. I'm going to come to each and every one of you. And I'm going to say a certain word. This word normally means one thing, but in this situation, this word is going to mean to release, to relax, to melt away, to let go. People in the audience, if you could do me a favor, try as hard as you can not to make a sound. Because once they're under deep, you can have a blast, okay? But right now, don't make a sound. All right, here we go.
Please remember, it's very possible that someone's head could be resting on your shoulders. And if it does rest on your shoulders, please don't make a big deal of it. Just let yourself relax. Closed. Release and relax.
Release and relax every muscle. I'm going to show you how to relax 100 times even more relaxed than you are right now. 100 times even more relaxed right now. I'm going to play some music. This music is more like meditation kind of music. It helps you to focus a little bit more, helps you to relax a little bit more, and it sounds a lot like this. Listen carefully. I'm going to count from 10 down to 1. As I count from 10 down to 1, focus on certain muscles that I call to your attention. Let them relax 100 times. The more relaxed, the more relaxed you feel, the more you focus only on my voice. And the more you focus only on my voice, the more relaxed you feel. As I say the number 10, focus on all the muscles in your hands. Let them melt away. Release, relax, melting, drifting. 10 to 9, let your arms relax 100 times more relaxed than it was before. 100 times more relaxed than it was before. As you feel yourself melting away, slowly but surely, into your chair. You feel so good. 10, 9, 8, all the muscles in your shoulders now, let your shoulders melt away another 100 times. As you feel your body start to relax, feeling amazing, feeling wonderful. 7, all the muscles now in your neck muscles, letting every single muscle in your neck muscles release and relax, drifting, letting every muscle go as you feel the relaxing feeling. 6, all the muscles in your head now, all the muscles in your head getting heavier and heavier. Feel the weight of your head dropping as you feel every single muscle melting. It feels so relaxing and drifting. 6 to 5, all the muscles now in your back muscles, another 100 times. Every muscle in your back melting away like butter, just melting, feeling that wonderful sense of relaxation. 5 to 4, all the muscles in your hips releasing, relaxed, drifting, all those muscles now, every single muscle now just melting. Feel that every muscle melting, the more relaxed you feel, the more you focus only on my voice, the more you focus only on my voice, the more relaxed you feel. 4 to 3, all the muscles now in your legs, let the muscles in your legs drift, melt, feel that wonderful sense of relaxation. 3 to 2, all the muscles in your feet release and relax, melting away 100 times, even more than it was before. And 1, all the muscles from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. That's right. From this moment on, all sounds around you, whether it's my voice or the people in the audience or whatever sound you hear, helps you to visualize 100 times more and helps you to relax 100 times more. The more sounds you hear, the more relaxed you feel, and the more you focus, it's amazing. The more you use that incredible imagination of yours, focus and let it happen. Also, when you hear the word sleep, when you hear the word sleep, every muscle just melts away, drifts away, as you just, the body just melts 100,000 times more. Sleep, melting. People in the audience, thank you very much for being very quiet. I do appreciate it. These people are under hypnosis. I don't know how deep they're under, but they are under. But it really depends on them. Really kind of depends on them how well of an imagination they have. Amazing how focused they are. And now, from now on, I need your help. Here's what I need from you. Remember how I asked you to be quiet for 5 minutes? Well, now it's gonna be different, because I told them the more sounds they hear, the more they focus and the more relaxed they feel. So from this moment on, if you think something is funny, you laugh your head off. If you think something is hysterical, you go crazy. Take as many pictures, have a great time. Eyes closed, because we're now gonna take them on a journey into their imagination to have a blast. Now do me a favor, everybody just relax and feel that wonderful wave of relaxation flowing through you right now, because we're gonna do a little bit of a journey for you. And it starts right now. On the count of three, everyone's gonna sit up where they are. Not yet. On the count of three, you're gonna sit up where they are, and you're gonna realize that we would need to take you away from this cold area and take you to this wonderful, warm spot. We need to take you to a nice, warm place to go. So on the count of three, everyone's gonna visualize their favorite beach. Imagine the paradise. It's simply what it looks like, an incredible beach. This beach, now in fact, let me help you out. Let me describe this beach. The beach is on the ocean. You can hear the ocean wave. You can smell the ocean. There's not a cloud in the sky. It's a perfect temperature. And you're dressed for the beach. You look good. You feel incredible. You are incredible. That's amazing. And there's nobody else on this beach, just you. So you feel free to just let go, to be yourself, to have a blast. So listen carefully. On the count of three, everyone's going to sit up with their eyes closed. And the first thing I want you to do is imagine the most beautiful bluest sky you've ever seen in your entire life. And the minute you see that beautiful blue sky, a big gigantic smile gets on your face because you realize, oh my God, you are at the beach. This place is pure paradise. On the count of three, everybody sits up and enjoys their day at the beach. On the count of three. One, two, and three. Everybody sit up, eyes closed. Now look at that most beautiful blue sky. Imagine it, eyes closed, keep your eyes closed. Now imagine the most beautiful blue sky. Take a deep breath in. Oh, you can smell the ocean air. It smells amazing. You can feel the warmth of the sun shining on you, and you look at yourself, you're dressed for the beach. You look, oh yeah, you look good. You feel incredible. You are incredible. Everybody lean back. Let the sun shine on your body. Yeah, put your feet out. Kick your shoes off. Let yourself go. Go down. Yeah, just melt away. Holy smoke. It is warm here. It is really, really warm, but it is gorgeous. Holy smoke. Everybody take a deep breath in. Enjoy that beautiful beach. Oh my gosh. Best part about that beach is, oh my gosh, it was around sunset and it's beautiful. Oh my gosh. Look at the ocean. Everybody sit up and look at that ocean. As you sit up and look at that ocean, did you notice something very strange? Sit up and look at that ocean. Sit up and look at that ocean. Yeah, did you notice there's something very strange? Wait. It's not something, it's someone surfing. Eyes closed. There's someone surfing on a surfboard. And that someone is really good looking. Oh. That someone is really good looking. That someone is absolutely the most gorgeous person you have ever seen surfing on a surfboard straight towards you. And as a person surfs straight towards you, the person is getting better looking and better looking and better looking. Puts a smile on your face right up. Now that person's hot. Oh, wow. Oh, a person's waving to you. Everybody wave to that person. Get their attention. Come on, get their attention. Wave their attention. Yeah. You got their attention. You can see their eyes, the most gorgeous eyes you've ever seen in your entire life, and looking right back at you and smiling. And oh my God, that person's getting better looking and better looking with every. They landed on the beach. They literally landed on the beach and they're walking straight towards you. Now they're walking straight towards you and they're getting better looking and better looking. Everybody fix yourself up quick, fix yourself up. Make sure you look really, really good. Make sure you look really, really good. There you go. Now listen carefully. Because on the count of three, this person, this person is going to be right next to you. Not in front of you, but we're actually right next to you. You'll be able to reach over and give this person the most wonderful, incredible, amazing hug. So wonderful that you stay locked with each other because you realize this is your dream, this is your destiny, and you don't want to open your eyes because you're afraid the dream might end. So on the count of three, everybody's going to reach over and snuggle and cuddle because this is your moment. This is your dream come true. On the count of three, everybody reach over. One, getting closer and closer. Oh yeah, two, almost there. Everybody start reaching now. Reach next to you. Reach next to you. There that person is. Snuggle, yeah, snuggle. Both arms. Snuggle. I'm probably 10 times even better, 1,000 times even better, 1,000,000, don't stop. This is impressive, okay. Oh, but keep going, don't stop. On the count of three, you're gonna open your eyes and look who you're really hugging. One, two, and three, open your eyes, look who you're really hugging. First of all, the guy I called a stud is hugging no one. Either that or someone very, very skinny. Wow. Okay. If you could do me a favor, sir, you can go back. Thank you very much. Excuse me. No, wait. I want to get this straight here. Do you guys know each other?
No.
Well, you know each other better now, okay? What's your name?
Trish,
and what's your name?
Tim.
Trish, did you see someone really good looking on the beach?
I did.
Did you see someone really good looking? Oh, yeah, we know. Okay. Yeah. Tim, or Trish, were you very happy when your eyes were closed?
I was.
Were you happy?
Yes.
Were you happy when your eyes opened up?
No.
Whoa! That's rude, but okay. Can I ask you a favor? Can you slide over this, you two switch chairs for me? Yeah, there you go. All right, so we have, let me get these names straight again so I get to meet everybody. And you have your shoes off. It's very lovely, okay? It's very beautiful. It's a thing of beauty. Okay. Hi, what is your name again?
Liz.
And you're?
Christian.
And you're?
Alicia.
Tim. Zoned out, man.
Trish.
Trish.
Carrie. Hi, Carrie.
I like this lady.
Come here. Come here, sweetheart.
What is your name?
Carrie,
can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you think of the funniest thing you've ever thought of in your entire life? Think about it, hold onto it, and grasp onto it now. It's 10 times funnier now. 100 times funnier now. 1,000,000 times funnier now. Let's call it something. Let's call it Carrie. Let's call it Carrie. Hi, what's your name?
Carrie.
What's your name?
Carrie.
What is... What's your name?
Carrie.
She kept... I love your laugh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Wow. All right, Tim, yeah? Tim, have you ever seen someone hypnotized before?
Yes.
You want to see someone hypnotized right now? Yeah, right now? Yeah. Tim, you okay? Wow, I talked to her all of a sudden. You're giggling your head off. This early, I feel like I've lost the show. Okay, Trish, right? Let me show you about Trish. My Trish is my friend, and Trish, you told me that you were hypnotized before, right?
Yes.
What, when you're 13?
Yes.
Yeah. Let me show you how it works. All you have to do is shake hands with somebody. Trish, do me a favor, relax your arm. Take a deep breath in. Close your eyes. Sleep. Just like that. Okay, so did you catch that, Tim? I'm sorry, did you catch that?
Yes.
I'm sure you did. You have a young lady on your shoulder. What do you think about that?
I love it.
Good. It's okay, because you really have two. Hi. Sleep.
Both have two.
Just like that. Now what do you think?
Even better.
Tim, you have two young ladies and a Christian. Sleep. What do you think about that?
I'm not sure.
Makes perfect sense to me. Tim, you want to be hypnotized, right? Tim, I'm over here. You want to be hypnotized, right?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Hey, make sure your chair is touching this. Oh, thank you. That's so nice of you.
That's
hi. Hi, what's over there? Yes.
Okay,
guys, sleep, relax. Have a nice one. I'm going to have so much fun with this kid. It's perfect. Would you do me a favor? Sleep. Pleasure. Do me a favor. Sleep. There you go. Eyes closed. Release and relax. Every muscle. Drifting. Letting go. Let every single muscle go. In fact, not only let every single muscle go, imagine you're right back in your big, comfortable bed right now. See yourself in your big, gigantic, comfortable bed, and you have all those wonderful pillows. Yes, you do. You have all those wonderful pillows, and they're right next to you. Everybody fluff up your pillow right now. Go ahead and fluff it up. Yeah, it's right next to you, right next to you. Yeah, and literally right next to you. Yeah, there you go. Fluff it up, eyes closed. Fluff it up, yeah. Just go ahead and snuggle into that pillow. Snuggle into that pillow. Yeah, snuggle into that pillow. Yeah, eyes closed. Sleep. Every muscle, eyes closed. Excellent. Because we're going to take you on another part of this journey. We're going to actually take you to a, because we think you're amazing, we're going to take you to a contest. A piano playing contest. Now listen carefully, because on the count of three, not yet. Sleep, sleep. She's ready. On the count of three, you're going to see a gigantic piano in front of you. Not yet. You're going to see a gigantic piano in front of you. Not yet, on the count of three. And you're going to realize that you're the finalist of the world's greatest piano playing contest. And not yet, please. Now, if you don't know how to play piano, don't worry about it, because this is a magical piano. Whatever note you play, whatever key you press, it's always the correct note. So the judges are not looking to see how well you can play. The judges are looking to see how creative you can play. The more creative you can play, the more money you can win. You can win up to $50,000, but you gotta be really, really creative. Yes, you do. So on the count of three, everybody's gonna sit up in their chairs, eyes closed, and start to play the piano as creative as you can, because you can win $50,000, but you gotta be more creative than the person next to you. On the count of three, here comes one, two, and three. Sitting up, eyes closed, start to play now. Very nice. Judges like what they're seeing. You are right now in third place. Judges, no, okay. Keep going. Judges want to see how creative you can be on the count of three. Everybody, play the piano with your elbows. One, two, and three now. Very good, very good. Very nice. On the count of three, everybody, play the piano with your nose. One, two, three with your nose. Very nice. Not many people can do that. On the count of three, everybody, play the piano with your ears. One, two, three, with your ears and your nose and your elbows. And on the count of three, everybody's gonna go deep into sleep, melt away. One, two, three, sleep. Stay in your chair, stay in your chair, stay in your chair, sleep. Please stay in your chair, eyes closed. Doink. What the hell? She looks like she's in crash position, okay? Sleep, but I count three, everybody sits up in your chairs, eyes closed. One, two, three, sit up in your chairs, eyes closed. Sit up in your chairs, eyes closed, because the next stop on our journey into imagination is we have actually gone to the most incredible place, the most amazing place. This amazing place is a perfume factory. But what this perfume factory is, it produces your favorite smell. It produces your favorite smell, and your favorite smell is amazing. You absolutely love it because it gets stronger and stronger. In fact, you're not even sure where that smell is coming. Wait, you do know where that smell is coming from. It's coming from the person next to you as it gets closer and closer. When everybody starts sniffing, you can actually start smelling your favorite smell right now. It's now 10 times stronger all of a sudden. Eyes closed, it just got 10 times stronger. Yes, it did. 10 times stronger the closer you get to the person. No, it's 100 times stronger. It's now 100 times stronger. It's now getting 1,000 times stronger, 1,000,000 times stronger. The closer you get to the person, the more intense, the more amazing. Congratulations, you speaker. Keep going, don't stop. Oh my God, it's 100 times, 30 times stronger. But all of a sudden, we took you into a place. Everybody sleep, 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 sleep. Because this next place is amazing, but it's just the opposite. In fact, what the problem is, it's the worst smell you've ever smelled in your entire life. And there's only one way to get rid of that smell, and you know what it is. That's right, it's to breathe through the air filter that's located inside your shoe. So you're gonna take off your shoe, and you're gonna get as close as you can to that air filter as much as you can, because you really wanna breathe that normal smell. Because this smell gets rank more and more and more. Here it comes. One, two, and three. Sit up, eyes closed. Oh, man. Oh, that smells pretty bad. Okay. Oh, that is really bad. Oh, it's getting worse. Here it comes. It's now 10 times worse. It's now 100 times worse. Oh, this is a big one. This is a big one. Oh. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Ah, the old fart joke works every time. Whoa, that's impressive. Wow. Everybody take a deep breath in through your filter and sleep. Relax and blink. There you go. Sleep. Fluff up your pillow, guys. Fluff up. Fluff your pillow. Fluff your pillow. Yeah, fluff it up. Yeah, fluff it. Okay. Relax, there you go. Eyes closed, so you can relax every muscle. Listen carefully, I like this guy. Okay? I like this guy. Listen carefully, the person I'm tapping right here, focus on my voice. Is he with somebody? You. He's with you. Wait, whoa. Are you like, I don't mean to embarrass you. Are you like boyfriend, girlfriend?
Yes.
So cute. You're so lucky. Or, I'm sorry. And she's laughing her head off. How long have you been dating?
A year.
a year. Should I make this a very interesting show? Congratulations, and I apologize for what I'm about to do. Okay? What's your name?
Maddie.
This person right here, a person I'm tapping, listen carefully. When you hear the word romance.
Oh, Jesus.
You're right. When you hear the word romance, you are going to realize that there's nobody else in this place. Absolutely empty. You don't see anybody except for Maddie. And you're going to go over to her and give her the most wonderful, incredible, romantic kiss you've ever given anyone because you love her so much. In fact, what's so amazing is you're going to keep kissing her until I tell you to. And to get more romantic and more romantic. Focus on that. If you understand that to be true, please nod your head, you happy person, you. Yes, okay. This person I'm tapping, listen carefully. This should be interesting. When you hear the word Mike Brody, you're gonna make a raspberry sound, you know, with your lips, you know, as loud as you can. The louder you do it, the more money you make. You can make up to $50,000 if you do it really loud. Okay, thanks for showing her how to do it. Okay, so it's as loud as you can. Every time you hear the word Mike Brody, if you understand it, be true, please nod your head. Stay right there. The person I'm tapping right here, listen carefully. Focus on my voice. When you open your eyes, you're gonna realize that every time I ask you to stand up, you can't remember your name. The harder you think about your name, the harder you remember. You literally can't remember your name. The minute you sit down, everything is just fine. You know your name, everything is just great. But the minute you stand up again, you can't remember. If you understand that to be true, please nod your head. This person right here, listen carefully. You absolutely know your name. You think it's hysterically funny when someone doesn't know their name. You start giggling, you start chuckling, you start laughing your head off. It gets funnier and funnier. But when I ask you your name, you know your name is Tim. You absolutely know your name is Tim, but all you can get out is the first letter. You know it's not. Okay, it's Tim, but it comes out Tim. Focus on what happened. If you understand that to be true, please nod your head. This person right here, the person I'm tapping, focus on my voice. You are going to realize that every time you talk, you have that world famous disease, tongue fall out of your mouthitis. And when you talk, it is the weirdest thing. I'm going to help you, but you have to ask me for your help. If you understand that to be true, please nod your head. Stare at me. This person. Listen very carefully. When you hear this music right here, right there, something like that. When you hear that music, you're gonna realize that you are the world's greatest shoe thief. You're the world's greatest shoe thief, and you are gonna steal the shoes off of the people who are hypnotized. They don't even care if you take their shoes off, but please unlace them and don't just yank at them. Okay? You have to hide them underneath your chair because each shoe that you take underneath your chair is worth $5,000. Now, if someone else has shoes underneath their chair, go ahead, you can steal them too. But when the music is over with, you have no idea what's going on. If you understand that to be true, please nod your head now. Excellent, stay right there. All right, people, are you guys ready for a star to be born? This should be interesting. On the count of three, everybody's gonna open their eyes. Not yet, on the count of three, you're gonna open your eyes and realize that on the count of three, you're gonna open your eyes, not even thinking you're hypnotized, even though you really are. On the count of three, here it comes. One, two, and three. Everybody open your eyes, look at me. Open your eyes. Sit up in your chairs, please. We're going to start the show here. I would like to know if you all would like to be hypnotized. Raise your hand if you want to be part of this. Raise your hand. Yes. Absolutely. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Good. Put your hands down. I'd like to get to know you. That's one of the things I love to do. I like to get to meet people and get to know people. So let me. Excuse me, miss. Come on over here. Let's get up over here. Nice to meet you. My name's Mike Brody. Pleasure. And what was your name? I'm sorry. What was your name?
No idea.
I'm sorry? You knew it when you first came in, right? Okay, but you don't know it now?
No.
Okay, I'll tell you what. You sit down and think about it. When you know it, just raise your hand really high. Raise your hand really high. Okay? All right. Oh, you know it. Great. Stand up, please. Hi, what was your name? You don't know. Are you sure?
Yes.
You positive?
Yes.
Okay, sit down, think about it real hard. It's real simple. So, just raise your hand when you know it, okay? Alright, so. Alright, we did this before, you know that, right?
You sit down. I know my name.
You know your name. Are you sure?
Yes.
You positive?
Yes.
You really positive? Alright, stand up. What was your name? Here's the amazing thing, guys. Remind me, someone tell me your name, please.
Trish,
thank you. Oh, by the way, thank you very much. I appreciate it. But even though she's standing up, she still can't say her name. She can't remember. In fact, let me show you what I mean. Trish, I want you to focus as hard as you can, okay? Trish, really, really hard. The more you focus, the more I know you can go under hypnosis. So, Trish, focus really hard, okay? Focus. What was your name?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm sorry. Well, have a seat. I'm sorry you don't know your name. That's a sad thing. You don't know your name, right?
My name is Trish.
Okay, I'm glad we know her name. Okay, good. What did you think about that? Oh, come here. What's your name, sir? Wait, hold it. Stop. Your name is T. That's your name. Trying hard, I can see that. Wait, hold on. Sit down. You're laughing your head off, aren't you? You think that's pretty funny, don't you? Stand up. What was your name?
Exactly, yeah.
Good, sit down. Goodness gracious, my gosh. Hi, excuse me, miss. Hi, I'd like to get to know you. Stand up. Oh yeah, I'll talk to you. Hi, nice to meet you. Hi, what's your name?
Carrie.
Hi, Carrie.
Hi.
Hi, Carrie. Where are you from?
Caseville?
Are you? Yeah. You're from where?
Whoa.
What? Where are you from?
Caseville.
Are you having a problem?
I don't know.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
Would you like me to help you?
Oh,
yeah, okay, bye. Sorry about that. Are you ready? Okay, I just thought so. Okay. I'll tell you what, don't worry about it. I'm going to help you out. I'm going to tap you on the forehead. When I tap you on the forehead, everything is just fine. Okay, watch. One, two. What's your name?
Carrie.
Where are you from?
Caseville.
How do you feel?
Fine.
Good. By the way, you should never upset a hypnotist. Do you know that? You know why you should never upset a hypnotist? Because all you have to do is tap you on the forehead, and all of a sudden, that comes right back. What's your name?
What?
I swear something's coming out of there. Okay. So let me get that. There you go. Better? Good, have a seat. My goodness gracious. I know how you feel. It is the weirdest, strangest, unbelievable thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Anyways, we're having a lot of fun here. I'm glad we're here. Uh-oh, here we go. It's time. Who's gonna win all that money? Underneath the chair. It's got to be under the chair. Quick. As fast as you can. It's a short song. It's very short. Oh, the shoes underneath somebody else's chair, too. Holy smoke. That's right. Don't stop. Keep going. Oh, there's a shoe right there. Quick. Oh, boy. I think we're good. Oh, good. You know what? I got to tell you, by the way, here I am. By the way, my name's Mike Brody. My name is Mike Brody. Wait, whoa. Hi.
Hi.
Having fun?
Yes.
Good. Scaring me half to death. Come here, stand up. All right. What's your name?
Alicia.
Your name is Alicia. Alicia, you scared me half to death that I want to give you something so you don't have to hurt me, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Well, I'm going to show you the only hypnosis magic trick that I know. You want to see it?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, Alicia, you're gonna like this. Alicia, watch. Oh, man almighty. Alicia, I got a bottle of water. Would you like a bottle of water?
Yes.
Do you like water?
Yes.
Open it up, hasn't been opened. Take a sip. What does it taste like?
Water.
You're testing what?
Water.
Excellent, cap it back up. Want to see the magic trick?
Yes.
Face this way. Look at me while you're facing this way. There you go. What's your favorite cold beverage? Could be anything. Could be alcoholic. Could be anything.
Water.
Give me something else.
Beer.
What kind of beer?
Bud Light.
Is that your favorite?
No.
What's your favorite?
Jim Beam.
That's fine. You can say these things. It's okay. Jim Beam?
Yes.
You like Jim Beam?
Yes.
You like how it tastes in your mouth?
Yes.
It's really good, doesn't it?
Very,
very good. Let me see, it's something really cool.
Yeah.
This looks like water in your mouth. Perfect tasting Jim Beam. Ready?
Yes.
Oh yeah. Hold on to it. 1, 2, 3. Open it up. Tastes just like Jim Beam in your mouth. Oh. Whoa. What does it taste? Oh.
Jim Beam.
Yeah. Tastes really good, huh?
Really good.
Want another sip?
Yeah.
Go for it. Okay, whoa, be careful. You don't want to get drunk. Oh, man, it tastes good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Watch, it's back to water. Try it. Okay, water?
Water.
Which would you rather drink, Jim Beam or water?
Jim Beam.
Hell yes. Take. Okay, take a sip. Jim Beam. Good? All right, you ready? She's getting drunk just thinking about it here, okay? Now listen, have you ever been, are you a connoisseur of Jim Beam?
Yes.
Yes, but you know the test, how to be a connoisseur, right?
Sure.
Is that a yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, let's see if you know it. Put a whole bunch of Jim Beam in your mouth. Hold it, don't swallow. Got it? Can you fit any more? Okay, just a little bit more. Don't swallow. Okay, that's good. Cap it back up. Don't swallow. Got it? Okay. Swiggle it around. Okay, let me have this. Now, focus. You gotta focus on the light. See the exit sign over there? Focus on it. Here we go. Focus. I only have two words to say. Mike Brody. You swallowed it. Good job. Have a seat. By the way, hey, I gotta tell you something. You're not gonna believe this. You know, first of all, I wanna thank Melissa. I wanna thank you so very much for inviting me here. This has been such a wonderful place. And I look at this place and I notice something very important. It reminds me of romance. It really does. And it's just unbelievable. Unbelievable. Romance. Romance. 100 times even more now. Oh my. Oh yeah. Because on the count of three, you have no idea who this person is. You have no idea who this person is. On the count of three, you have no idea. One, two, and three. Oh. Oh my gosh. Look here. What were you doing?
Am I in trouble?
What were you doing?
Just making out.
This person right here?
Yeah.
Is it okay to do that?
No.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
What is she going to think?
No, I don't feel good now.
Did you feel good before?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry about here. Would you like me to help you out? I can help you out because you know I that's what I do for a living. I help people out. Can I? Okay, close your eyes. Count of three. You stay standing. On count of three, it's back to your wonderful, incredible girlfriend. You're gonna give her just a light kiss and know that everything is happy. Of course, when you go home, that's another story. You have a nice time. Okay, on count of three. One, two, three, open your eyes. There she is. There she is. Let's give the romantic, lovely couple a nice day. You're going to have a seat. That is awesome. That is awesome. Everybody do me a favor. Take a deep breath in. Close your eyes. Sleep. Four down to three. Three down to two. Two down.
Eyes closed. Release and relax. Every single muscle.
I've got one more. We have time for one more, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's do more. Okay, thank you. Let's have a really interesting one, this one. On the count of three, you're going to open your eyes. Not yet, you're going to open your eyes and realize that Michael Brody, the hypnotist, is no longer here. Instead of Michael Brody, it's your favorite celebrity. It's your favorite celebrity. You can't believe it. The closer you get to me, the more you realize it is your favorite celebrity. If I shake your hand, it's a million times even better. But when I turn my back to you, I am the ugliest thing you have ever seen in your entire life. So incredibly ugly that I haven't showered in 4 months, and I'm a stinky boy. I'm a smelly lad. It is not a pretty sight. But the minute I turn back and face you again, I am your favorite celebrity. You cannot believe it. So on the count of three, you're gonna sit up. On the count of three, you're gonna sit up. You're gonna open your eyes. On the count of three, you're gonna stay in your chairs. And if you really want to meet your favorite celebrity, you're gonna raise your hands. Look at me on the count of three. One, two, three. Open your eyes. Look at me. Oh my gosh. Who wants to meet me? Raise your hands. Oh my gosh, it really is. Your favorite movie. Oh my. Terry, my way.
Don't want to meet
him. Come on up here. Every step, bring you closer. Terry, my way.
Matthew.
Where have you seen me?
TV.
What do you like about me?
Everything.
It's nice to meet you. It's a pleasure. You okay? It's a pleasure to meet you. Anything you want to say to me before I go?
You're the best.
Thank you. Who are you with? Who are you with?
My sisters.
Where's your sisters?
Hi.
My sister is
there.
Oh, that's nice. Would you like to take a picture of me? Get your cell phone. Where's your cell phone? Curry, I'm leaving soon. Do you do like the Snapchat thing? Do you? You want to do a Snapchat? Yeah, let's do a Snapchat. Hell yeah. We're going to do a Snapchat. Ready? Okay, put who I am, and then put it on your story. Oh, she got it. Okay. I'll never forget this moment. Take care. Hi. Hello. Why am I scared of this person? Tell everybody who I am. I'm Brad Pitt. Brad Pitt. Hello, gorgeous. How you doing?
Hi, honey.
I am very scared, okay? Just between you and I. What do you like best about me? And I think you're amazing yourself.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, well, you're welcome. sit down. I am scared. Hi. Hi. Nice to meet you. Tell everybody who I am.
Steve Harvey.
Steve Harvey. I literally could have been anybody, but we got Steve Harvey here. Oh, happy day. What do you like best about me?
I just love how funny you are. You like crack me up. I can sit there and watch you for hours.
Well, I would like you to come to one of my shows and you can come and watch me for a couple hours. Is that all right? Absolutely. Okay. Would you like to have family feud?
Absolutely.
Okay. You have a cell phone?
I do.
Let's do it. Take a picture. Where's your cell phone?
Where's my cell phone?
I don't know.
Thank you.
You and Steve Harvey. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
We're going to do Snapchat. Oh, I can't wait for this. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Put Steve Harvey and me and put it on your story. Not as much as I'm shaking. Oh, people are going to really comment about that picture, I'm sure. Especially how warped I look. Have a seat, my dear. Nice to meet you. Hi. Tell everybody who I am.
Kirk Douglas.
Yeah, now we're talking. Kirk Douglas. You know, it's funny. You and I kind of look alike. Yeah, nice to meet you. What do you like best about me?
Movies.
Yeah? Thank you. Which is your favorite?
Oh, Westerns.
If you had a chance to do one with me, would you?
Yes.
Would you be on my side or would you be on the other side?
No, villain.
You like to be a villain?
Yeah.
What if I was a villain too?
We'd both be villains.
I got it. I think we'd do that. Hey, by the way, I would love for you to see my next movie. Can I give you 2 free tickets?
Yes.
Yeah, hold on for a second. Ugly, oh really, but ugly, oh my god, oh look, a quarter, oh excuse me, I'm so sorry, oh hi, Kirk Douglas,
yeah.
Kirk Douglas, nice to see you, pleasure, have a seat, you okay, Steve Harvey, let's see, hi, come on. Hi. Tell everybody who I am.
Ashton Kutcher.
Bam, I'm pretty. I am pretty. I'm a pretty man. Hi, how you doing? Oh, boy. Hi, what's your name?
Alicia.
Hello, Alicia.
Hi.
What do you like best about me?
Your looks.
Did she just kind of look me over there? Wow, my wife doesn't even do that. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Do you have a cell phone?
No, I don't have it. My sister will take a picture of
it. Sure, let's take a picture.
Okay. Yeah. I don't even know how to touch you right now.
Okay. I think you do. I don't know about you, but I'll never be the same. Pleasure to meet you. Take care. Oh my gosh. Okay. Help. Hi, come on up here. Hi, who am I?
Joe Rogan.
What's happening, my friend?
Not too much, man.
You like watching UFC?
Yeah,
podcast,
UFC, everything. Oh, yeah.
What do you like best about me?
Your podcast.
Yeah.
Keep it real.
I need you to be on it, my friend. Yeah. I need you to be on my podcast to keep it real. Is it a deal?
Oh, yeah. 100%.
Who's your favorite?
Joe Rogan?
Besides that, who's your favorite? Like your favorite fighter or something like that? Besides me.
Fighter?
Yeah.
I don't really care about
who cares? Okay. No. It's nice to meet you, my friend.
You.
Anything you want to say to me before I go?
I'll say hi to Alex Jones for me.
I will. And can you say hello to your girlfriend? There she is right there. I'm sure it's going very well. Okay.
Yeah.
Hi. Hello, come on up here. Hi there.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. You look a little nervous.
Yeah.
Why are you nervous?
It's just my temperament.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Liz.
And tell everybody who I am.
Adam Driver.
Adam Driver. It's nice to meet you. Hi. I'm an actor. Nice to meet you. What do you like best about me?
Your abs.
My abs. She thinks I have a six pack. I really got a kegger. Okay. It's nice to meet you. Anything you want to say to me before I go?
No.
You have a cell phone?
No.
You don't want to take a picture?
No.
No.
I'm in enough trouble. I don't need to.
Okay, fine. Okay, we won't ask about that. Have a nice day. Have a seat. You have a lot of shoes there. That's
very.
Congratulations. I'm sorry, I guess. Everybody, look at me. I will never, ever forget all of you. You're all amazing. Just the way you are. Take a deep breath in. Close your eyes and sleep. 4 down to 3. 3 down to 2. 2 down to 1. 1 down to 0. Listen carefully, very, very carefully. I'm going to bring you all out of hypnosis. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. Has it come from 1 to 5? Has it come from 1 to 5? Because you have another incredible person coming up here. He's a comedian, correct?
Yes.
Yeah, we have a comedian who's absolutely amazing. I'm honored to be his opening act. So, by the way, we should thank Melissa and Gerald. Thank you, Melissa and Gerald, for doing this. Thank you so very much. Sorry, Gerald, I didn't know. But thank you for doing this. We do appreciate it, and this is going to be a lot of fun. Listen carefully. I'm no longer your favorite movie star. Sing star. I'm back to Michael Brody. Eyes closed. 1, 2, and 3. Eyes closed. I'm not smelly or ugly. I'm back to Michael Brody. 1, 2, 3. Eyes closed. Stay right there. Listen carefully. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. As I count from 1 to 5, with every number I count, you feel energy flowing through your body, 100 times of energy flowing through your body. On 4, your eyes will pop right open. On 5, totally out of hypnosis, feeling fantastic and ready to go. Listen carefully as I say, and by the way, also, as I count, with each number I count, also think of the most happiest moment of your entire life. Think of the most happiest moment of your entire life. Focus on it and let it flow through you, because every number that I count, it starts flowing through your whole body 100 times even more. So when I say 4, it'll be 400 times. And when I say 5, it'll be 500 times throughout your whole body. You're going to feel so incredibly happy that you're going to smile. You're gonna smile all the way home. That's how happy you're gonna feel. And when this person gets home, you are going to have a blast with your girlfriend. Trust me, okay? Because the minute you cross that door, the minute you cross that threshold of your door, that word romance comes right back to your head. And then we'll let you take it from there, okay? All right, relax, release, relax, eyes closed. Here we go. As I say the number 1, all the muscles in your hands become alive with energy. Feel the energy going up your hands, and now 200 times of energy going up your hands and your arms and your shoulders. Now 200 times of happiness. Remember that happiness, that happy, happy, happy feeling going on your shoulders and your neck and your head. 3, sitting up in your chairs, eyes closed. Sitting up in your chairs, eyes closed. Now it's going down your back. Everybody start to stretch. As you start to stretch, every muscle in your body comes alive with energy as it goes down your back and your legs. More, 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 more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Eyes pop right open. 400 times of energy, 400 times of happiness. Everybody think of the happiest moment. The happiest moment. There it is. It better be your damn girlfriend. Okay, all right. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to come to you, Chair. What do you want me to say that last number? You're going to have 500 times of happiness, 500 times of energy, totally out of hypnosis, feeling fantastic, ready to go. 4 and 5. 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 Hey, gorgeous. 4 and 5. Wake up. 4 and 5. Let's give them all a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful, wonderful. Now they're all looking for their shoes. By the way, the people up here, I would check your Snapchat if I were you. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. Woo! Michael, I'm so happy. You can show God.
only sold 45 tickets as of 2 days ago, and I'm telling, oh, almost sold out to draw people in. And I'm like, nobody wants to see us. And then I'm like, I don't give a shit. So I hosted comedians 2 weeks because I was like, if he sucks, at least I'll have a follow-up, and I sold these tickets. You exceeded everybody's expectations. Because I did not think that you could do that. Hello, this doesn't happen. I think you were phenomenal.
Yeah, you were.
Yeah.
Did you do private ones like
hey, you? Get off of me! Get off of me! He's my man!
And the dream goes on.